I live by the side of Rolling Oaks Road, track 25, just like the men showed it to me. Nothing to hide it, nothing beside it, I really can't fight it. The whole place is blighted with cement, clay and grass. Trees away, contractors pay, no delay, 10 units today of cement, clay. Decided, I really can't fight it. The whole place.